something had to give. Cause living my life so wild and free, finally caught up. Oh, it left me broken, left me hopeless. But that's where I'm at, Jesus. And in one moment everything changed. Chains that I was in before, well, they don't hold me anymore. His love has rescued me.
Your glory, God. Was the cross meant for me that my Savior carried? Oh, I've been made free by the mercy of God. I'm living proof of what the mercy of God can do. If you believe me then, you believe me now. He turned my whole life upside down. Took the old and he made it new. That's just what the mercy of God can do. Now I'm alive to tell the story, how I've overcome. But it's goodness and mercy and the power of the blood. And I'm so glad that my freedom wasn't based on what I've done. But it's goodness and mercy and the power of the blood. I thought I deserved to be 6 feet beneath all the things I've done, the things I've said, choices made that I regret. Oh, I would still be lost but for the mercy of God. Now I'm alive to tell the story, how I've overcome.
Thank you.
I'm aware of everything that's wrong with me, but still you accept me anyway. I live with a past I can't get past, and it still haunts me, so I'm asking for the courage to make a change. By your grace I have hope. You've already paid every debt I owe. Please take my chains and make me see that by your grace I've been set free. Teach me, Lord, to seek you day by day. Let only you define just where I stand. Let me not take for granted all the depths of your forgiveness, because the only way I'm gonna be a better man is by your grace. By your grace I've been set free. I've got a long way to go, but Lord, I know there's not a step I'm gonna take when you're not with me. I've got a long way to go, but Lord, I know there's not a